Hello and welcome to our video blogs. My name is Duke and we are Hawaii Pacific Property Management. So I am going to talk to you a little bit about how we determine rents. A lot of people call up and just say, hi, I'm an owner and I have a question. How do you determine how much rent can we get for my property? And a lot of times they're calling to check on their property managers to make sure that their property management company is getting an accurate rent. Or if they're a self-management owner and they're doing it themselves, sometimes they call, I give out information for free. I do not charge for that. So when you look at a price of value for a home, let's just say most homes in Hawaii are going for about $1 million. We try to get 4 to 5% return on investment year to date. That's a tough calculation, but let me just run it by you. So $1 million, 5% is 50,000. 50,000 divided by 12, that's how we get the rent. If your house is worth 800,000, we do 800,000 times 4.5 or 4%, depending on the condition of the property and the comps that surround that neighborhood. So those are how we determine your rent, okay? It's kind of complicated, but pretty easy. Probably need a calculator. Every phone has one today, so you can probably do it on your own. If you have any questions about this, give us a call, 808-445-9223, call the office. We'll talk to you soon. My name is Duke. Aloha.